As if there's any doubt, we're in Hollywood. You recognize that building, the Chinese Theater here on Hollywood Boulevard. It has not been a Hollywood night for the Matadors, though. They're down 2-0. They were hoping that the Eric Fowler would get that lightweight win, but he didn't. Here's the tail of the tape for the next fight. We're moving on up the ladder, light heavyweights. Ramzjon Ahmedov, 27 years old, taking on Vyacheslav Shabransky, the Ukraine pain train, as they call him here in Hollywood. And pretty dead even. Slight height advantage for Shabransky. But like we said, we move on up the ladder. We got five different weight divisions already in the light heavyweights. We're going to close out with the bantamweights tonight because of Rashi Warren, as we mentioned. But this is a rematch, Joe, from last year. Shabransky felt like he got robbed in the playoffs over in Kazakhstan by Akhmadov.
He's back home now. Let's see what happens here.
They come out throwing, as usual. Scheduled for five.
Stop. Box.
Tom Taylor's your referee. Bransky working that jab hard. Sneaks in a little bit of an uppercut there.
That's your pusher.
Once again, they come out at a fast pace. It has been the usual style in the World Series of Boxing. Five rounds.
Watch your heads, watch your heads.
Like they say, it's below the belt, not off. That was off. It's a solid right hand.
Shabransky, in case you're wondering, is a three-time Ukrainian national champion.
Watch your pushing, guys. Watch your pushing.
And he's taking on the three-time Uzbekistan national champion.
Stop. No punch. Box.
Full house here tonight at the Music Box enjoying the show.
It's a tremendous shot he's got. That right hand.
Hey, watch your pushing. Watch your pushing.
Shabransky really lays it in his soul. Let's start to catch up to you later on in the fight. Of course, if Shabransky can land that left hook, the same like that, get around that elbow, make that liver, he'll be in good shape here because he's
watch your pushing.
Right,
he set the pace for sure. Definitely had Ahmedov on the defensive throughout because he's throwing a lot of punches at him.
Stop pushing.
20 seconds left, round number one, scheduled for five.
Turn on, no punch. Watch your pushing, all right? Box.
Nice right hand.
Hands are free. 10 seconds, this is for the belt.
First good punches he's landed.
Final seconds, round one closing down. There's the bell.
Good job.
As Ahmedov going to his corner over there, has fought over 200 amateur fights. He's ranked number 10 in this series. He only lost once last year.
Everybody get up around here on Bailey and right here.
He went in against a quick pace in that first round, Joe, from Shabransky.
I liked what I saw from Shabransky there. Now, he's been scolded a few times by Tom Taylor, the referee, for pushing, but it's a smart tactic. Because Ahmedov would love to lay on him and push him and bully him, but he's not letting him. He's bumping him off of his forearm, making his turns, getting out of the pocket real nice. I like what Shabransky's doing.
Andy Rove was working on him over there with a Vaseline over the eyes. Maybe tell me about that left you were talking about.
Well, let me just tell you something. If anybody can teach the left hook deliver, it's Manny. Manny Robles is a tremendous trainer. I've seen him work. He's brought fighters out to my gym. And I hate to say it, the last couple of times he's gotten the better of my guys.
Round number two from Hollywood. World Series of Boxing here on Fox Sports. Runs up on God in the gold trim. And she blocked him gold trucks. And Shabransky in the red truck show to him, and here we go again.
So they push again. He may get a point taken away from him if he doesn't. Another hard warning from Tom Taylor. definitely has been able to get away with that push as many times as he has here at the amateurs, that's for sure. Pro wrestle a bunch of people, 3-4 times. They finally take it.
Good to point out the difference in what we're seeing here, these professional amateurs.
Keep him up. Box. Stop his head.
Stop!
No punch. Straight back. Box.
Tom Taylor rather busy. Good combination there. Shabransky's killing it.
No punch, no punch, no punch.
Yeah, he is. And I think you were right. Box. I think he got the good punch from the corner. I told him with Bills. Put some nice left hooks together, body and head, back and forth.
Come on, guys. Hands up free.
So I like what Shabransky's doing. Ahmedov, though, he's going to see that right hand. That's about the third time he's landed that right hand. If there's any punch that's go-to for him, it's that elbow. Looping right hand over the top of the little left hand of Shabransky's.
Ahmedov was a little wide, was straight
no punch,
left
no
right
punch.
There. Shabransky stepped inside and made him pay for it.
Stop! Get him up.
All right,
last one. Get him up, you all right?
That's a second hard Box. Warning. If he gets one more, that's a third hard warning. You better get a point there for the whole place.
Stop!
When things aren't going your way,
hand, right?
Sometimes you resort Box. To hitting a little bit lower, trying to get the guy out of his game. But Shabransky's on his game right now.
Crowd loving it, reacting to this display from Shabransky.
Stop! No punch, no punch.
Yeah, got caught it right on the chin. Nice little left hand inside from Shabransky.
No punch, no punch.
30 seconds left. Round number two. These rounds really rip by this.
Ahmedov is starting to find a home for that right hand over the top. Nothing much else. Oh, he landed a nice left hook there. But let me tell you, it's doing a little bit of damage to Shabransky. He's feeling it.
Nice uppercut right there. Ahmedov, blood coming from his nose now. Shabransky's been the pressure in this fight, but he's right hand.
Stop! No punch, no punch, no punch. Let's go back up. Box.
Nice round. Let's take a look at this guy that's come to LA and people have come to know him as the Ukraine Pain Train.
My name is Vyacheslav Shabransky. I love LA. I love boxing. I am fast. I am strong. I am Ukraine Pain Train. I must break you.
And we're back. Vyacheslav's been working on his English. He's got just enough to get the message across, I think. And he's looked pretty good tonight.
Very good. He must have learned from the last fight against Ahmedov that really taught him a good lesson. He's boxing beautifully. Now, to make one thing, while we were over in the corner of Shabransky, I was looking at the corner of Ahmedov. He was bleeding profusely from the mouth and from the nose. Here's one thing you get to do now in the pros. You get to use the adrenaline chloride topical solution, which is a blood clotting agent, which stops the bleeding. And they've done a good job in the corner. That would not be allowed in the amateurs. You cannot use any sort of anticoagulant.
Doesn't stop the pain, though.
No. Well, the bleeding is really a nuisance.
Yes, it is. Now they're really good. Look at him go right in the center of the ring, Joe. I mean,
well, Ahmedov came back and landed a nice little liver shot, which kind of stopped Shabransky in his tracks, but here comes Shabransky. It's a pretty hard guy to dissuade, isn't he, Al?
Yeah, he just comes forward. I just get such a kick out of watching these guys because the volume of punches, if you compare it to a lot of the product we see in the pro ranks, these guys just never stop throwing.
Well, they're programmed. As amateurs are programmed that they win by scoring points, by putting their hands on you. The more they put their hands on you, the more points they get. Starting to get rough in there.
Stop! No punch, no punch. Straight back.
They're really mixing it up.
It's getting a little bit closer now.
keep looking for that Ahmedov right hand over the gloves that he landed earlier, but he's just trying to work for it. There it is.
He called it. He gave it to you. But I'll tell you what, a few seconds earlier, Ahmedov missed a beautiful short left hook. If he starts going with that, mixing it up, he may sneak in another right hand, get something else to think about. He's on the left hook right there, but we're both scoring left hooks.
Got a lot more blood coming from the left nostril now, Ahmedov. Sometimes fighters, when they start bleeding, they step it up a whole lot.
Stop!
React to it, sort of a visceral reaction to an injury. Nice uppercut, Shabransky right in there. Ahmedov kind of leading with his head, Joe.
Come on, guys.
Well, he's definitely taking more of the abuse, but he is getting closer now, and he's starting to land some better shots. Shabransky's holding on the inside a little bit here, so he's getting tired out a little bit, too.
Hard to believe it's just been three rounds with all the punches. We got 30 seconds left, round number three.
Fox.
Remember, in a pro fight, this would be a four-round fight, not a five-round fight. So we're actually pushing these amateurs more than you would a beginning four-round fight.
Top of his head. Stop!
And when they go to the World Championship, the individuals go seven. Joe, they go seven rounds for the World Championship. That's a heavy load for amateurs. What are they working on there?
Well, they're just clearing up the blood there. Now here we go back to the replay. Shabransky puts that right up, right on the eardrum, that left eardrum. Ahmedov, and here he goes. Little loop, and let's see if he goes to the body with that. No, but they bang heads on the inside. Not much action there, but you can see there's the effect of what's been going on. A lot of blood, a lot of bumping, a lot of grinding. It's a rough fight right now. Ahmedov is trying to get back in it. Desperately trying to get back in it. He's not going to quit.
No.
Shabransky's had, I think, a beautiful three rounds. He's really controlling the pace. I like what I see.
Box.
Got a ways to go here in Hollywood tonight. This is our light heavyweight fight. Fourth round scheduled out of five. All fights are five rounders here in the World Series of Boxing. Hope you're enjoying the tremendous action that you've seen tonight. And then it's the same pattern, here we go again. They meet in the center and start throwing.
Well, watch the pushing. And watch the elbow.
There's the right hand
again,
guys. Joe.
Stop, stop!
There were three of them in that series right there that took place. And Ahmedov, if he wants to win this fight, he needs his two rounds. Huge.
Stop!
Well, you can feel his intensity coming into round four. They got great corner over there, Astana. They know what they're doing. They can tell these guys where they stand in this fight. He's taking a lot of punishment, but like you said, Joe, he's going to keep coming. There's no doubt about it.
Just a rugged-looking guy and a rugged-acting guy.
Straight
and
back.
Let me just tell you something. There was a reason why he beat Shabransky before. He's rough. He's tough. And he's got a good punch.
Stop.
But right now, Shabransky's really the class in it right now. Case in point, that right up to the left hook. Makes a nice angle.
Stop! Stop! Let's go. Box.
Ahmedov is really starting to
hands
carry
are free, guys. Hands are free.
Shabransky smart. He's got a good rally by Ahmedov.
Guy right there, Ahmedov still there, he's gonna hold. But the pushing and shoving a little bit in the corner.
Let's go, turn around, box!
Tom's had his hands full with these two guys. I knew it was gonna be a brawl. Judge from what I saw the last time they got together, it's just their style.
Is this a better fight than the last one, or is it
better? It's better for Shabransky.
Let's go, box!
He's used more ability instead of just standing there throwing punches. He's trying to put things together better this season.
Well, that's something that Manny Robles and Roberto Luna are going to teach these guys.
But now it's getting, now the fatigue and the wrestling and the holding and the elbows.
Box! Yes.
No longer a thing of beauty, let's put it that way. See? There's a
slippage. No knockdown, no knockdown.
That was a good right hand by Shabransky.
Get over there. Give me a
punch.
Stop.
14 seconds left.
Box. Got a cut from the punch.
All right, here Tom talking about the cut over Shabransky's eye. I don't like to see those in these series because it takes a while for them to heal, and they're supposed to be back in there in a month. Never good.
Oh, another punch. Cut right here. So he's got two from a punch here and here. Oh, we're going to touch gloves in the middle.
This one's going to go to the fifth round. Both fighters looking a little bit haggard in the corner. Joe, show us what happened. I'm down.
Well, Shabransky got hit with that great left hook. But of course, he kept, there it is. I don't know if that was a different one. Looked like a different hook. But he got hit with two hooks there and quite a few right hands. Shabransky got hit with. You could give that round to Ahmedov very easily.
Ahmedov knew he was behind. He did what he had to do in round number four. We're in round number five from Hollywood, the light heavyweight division. Ramzjon Ahmedov in the gold trunks with the black trim.
Mr. Russell.
Slava Shabransky in the red trunks with the gold trim fighting for the hometown L.A. Matadors. The only United States team in the World Series of Boxing is
stop,
in L.A.
Stop. Get off his head. Get off his head.
Their promotional campaign is L.A. against the world. With 12 teams around the world.
Stop.
International flavor. You right. Have a Box. Guy fighting for L.A. He was from Ukraine. Shabransky fighting a guy. Kazakhstan, who's from Uzbekistan,
free,
if you can keep up with all that. But that's what this is the best. The best amateurs are in this league in the world. They have a draft, and here we go. The fifth round of a great light-heavy matchup.
Watch the elbow.
Well, this is the point of the round where Ahmedov cannot take another step back. So he really has to do something dramatic
stop.
Here. And if he doesn't, Shabransky's going to win the decision.
Don't do it.
Box. This is his last chance to get in there, and I think... really impressed the judges on it.
Hands are free.
As of now, Shabransky's fighting beautifully tactical fight.
No knockdown. Get over there. No knockdown.
Shabransky had to stop that punch. He wanted to hit him.
Your instinct is to hit him, but you know that you'll get disqualified.
Yep. Oh, they're just letting it all
stop,
out.
Stop, guys, stop.
And you get in these heavier weight divisions, and the energy that they're expending with this kind of pace is just amazing. You can tell it wears on them. Oh, man.
Well, these are big boys. They only weigh 190 pounds, but believe me, they're big. They're impressively big when you see them. So this is
what a last minute will we see in this light heavyweight fight.
Give me a glass.
59 left.
Break. Box. Get the leg down.
Ahmedov is trying. He's letting everything go, but Shabransky's being very smart on the ropes.
Keep him up.
He's being smart with his elbows, too. That was a good combination right there.
That's your patented jab, right hand, left hook. But if you can land it, throw it. I mean, he has been tonight, Shabransky. Very good. Very nice.
Come on.
20 seconds left. Round five, the final round of a very intense, hard-fought, light heavyweight matchup. 10 seconds left. They have left nothing in the ring.
Stop.
Right to the end. Tom Taylor stepping in right at the end. And we'll be back. To Hollywood with the decision in the light heavyweight division. Can Shabransky get his team their first win of the night and get it back in this matchup? We shall see.
Taylor did a great job, the referee, by the way.
I think he did.
Thanks.
We'll find our way.
He did a great job.
Yeah, right. They just throw the whole time. Yeah, he did it. He really, with the elbows and the pushing and everything else, let him fight.
You know what I like when he's not doing? He's not penalizing anybody. He's just trying to keep him in check. But he's not ruining it for anybody.
Welcome back to Los Angeles, everybody. We're awaiting the official results. Did the Matadors finally get on the board tonight? Listen it up now to our ring announcer, Michael Vail.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of boxing action, we go to the judges' scorecards. All three judges, James Jenkin, David Mendoza, and Jerry Cantu, scored about 49-46 for your winner by unanimous decision, the Ukraine Pain Train, Slava Shabransky.
Joe, I think that turned out about the way we thought it would.
Well, he certainly got revenge for the loss overseas.
Let's take a look at this to work. I mean, he's a different fight. He's come a long way. Joe, tell us what he's doing well.
Well, I chalked that up to Luna and Robles, their training. Nice right uppercut, left hook patent, and he gets the right hand back up quick.
Mm-hmm.
Stands back, looks for a counter. It never comes. Here's Shabransky again, leading with a right hand lead. Let's see if he goes to the liver. Well, he didn't follow up that liver shot like he should have. He followed up that little over the top of the body shot afterwards. He would have been better off. But he makes a nice pivot around him.
Well, he's making friends here in Los Angeles. Loves being here. And you know, we're getting ready for a special ending tonight. A young man that's earned everything in his life that he's gotten. He just won bronze at the World's Championship. The first boxer ever to be named to three U.S. Olympic teams. He's going to London next year, and he's in this league because he wants to keep that eligibility and see if he can have one final shot at taking home a medal, which has been his dream since he was 6 years old.